You know what? We barely got approached.
Really?
They're not gonna. They don't want to talk to secular people, so they rather ignore us. Generally, they rather ignore us than acknowledge and engage. Well,
it drives me crazy. Can I just say? Because I ride my bike by Hasidic people all the time. Sometimes on the Williamsburg Bridge, and I always want to say hi. I always want to go, hey, how's it going?
You should try it and see what happens.
Sure, it's not good.
Well, also, we're also secular women. We're also women with cameras. And so that was also a nice protection for us because there's mostly men on the street. And the majority of the time, especially after a certain hour, it's mostly men on the street going back and forth to the shul, to this, you know. And so it's a man's world, really, at most times of day after in the afternoon. And so to approach a woman and look her in the eye, it's just not done. It's not worth it. It's you know, you keep your eyes down. So I think it was an advantage to us. Also, we had a female cinematographer and a male cinematographer, and we would deploy them when it was most advantageous for us. So we were able to get the shots we needed. I mean, we were shooting in public spaces. We weren't hidden camera or sneaking in anyone's shul or synagogue or anything. So it was fair game. Still, it can be very intimidating to be there with a camera. So we acted very carefully when we needed shots and how to get them.
And also, you know, there's these satellite communities upstate, as you mentioned. They're like little shtetls. They're little villages upstate. And there's no way we could have shot anything in those areas. No way. We're shooting in Brooklyn. So even though it's isolated, there are subway stations in their neighborhood. So, you know, we're in New York City. But I think if we were trying to make this film outside of New York, it would have been impossible.
And that's the big irony is that you've got all these hipsters living in Williamsburg right next to the Hasidic community. They all have beards, but they have very different lifestyles, you know? And so that's another irony. We tried to capture also that those intersections that happen sometimes between those two worlds.